Okay, 4039's off to the left. It's just making the way through the Oakley crossing right now. And it's officially approaching the Overland crossing right now. I wonder if... Oh, there. I wonder if they're gonna do any switching right now. You know, I wonder why the train hasn't made its way out to Declo quite yet. Okay, it's just sounding its horn over at Normal Avenue right now. And the locomotive is a GP40 with about 3,000 horsepower, and its fuel tank holds up to 3,300 gallons of diesel. Kind of sounds like they're picking up speed right now. And here's the last rail car right here. Ever seen a flashing red light on the tail end of the last rail car before? Well, now, yeah, if you haven't, here you go. There's a flashing red light down there for you on the tail end of that hopper. Hey guys. The smell of diesel and the smell of the sugar factory. Two great combinations. Whew. And the taste of an apple. Oh dear. They're moving. Oh, what do you know? They aren't sounding their horn. Now they're just at a stop. No, they're backing up. The rich smell of diesel. Nothing can beat that smell. And the Union Pacific's right south of and right north of us at the time. Just, it's the transfer job. Sweet smell of diesel. Gotta love that smell of diesel. What they're doing, mother, is pushing the rail cars, and instantly what will happen is that last one right there will disconnect at some point. See? That's what I mean. have a couple of friends who've been videoing between right here.
See these guys? They're going to Coy to Bion.
Do you see the big train? I don't know. It's going down the tracks.
You
going
know,
down the tracks.
My van up there just about got hit.
Thank you.
is on this train. It's going to do as much as a load switcher.
Okay, here you go, Paul Maletti. Here's the twin set of locomotives. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12. Okay, this hopper right here is 13. The one behind the tank. Okay, here's 17 right between the boxcar and tank. Okay, this tannish yellow boxcar is number 23.